Hi, this is Xuhu Wan, the instructor of Python and the statistics for financial analysis. How did people trade stocks over the past few decades? Flow brokers represented their customers to do trading at the stock exchange. The brokers provide the latest concrete and necessary market information to their customers to make decisions. More people trade stocks through online brokers nowadays. An online broker takes the place of human brokers. We make our own trading decisions based on financial data and market information available from the internet using data science language. I combine both Python and statistic concepts and apply them to analyzing financial data, such as stock data. After understanding foundational concepts of statistics, you are going to realize the statistic concepts by means of Python packages and syntaxes to perform financial data analysis. At the beginning of the course, you are going to learn how to import, pre-process, and save financial data and how to manipulate the existing data by generating new variables using multiple columns, using Python, followed by building our first simple stock trading model. You are going to build a more advanced model to predict stock return using regression models in the later modules. Finally, you are going to evaluate the performance of the model with statistic standards and financial standards, such as Sharpe ratio and maximum drawdown. We have set up a Drupal notebook environment on the course platform. You can practice the financial analysis and other examples I explained in the lecture video. Simply follow the Drupal notebook files we prepared anytime and anywhere. There's no need to install any applications into your computer. This course is suitable for any learners who are interested in analyzing financial data using Python. You will get the most out of the course if you have basic knowledge in probability. Hopefully, at the end of this course, you can write a Python code to build statistical models in assisting your financial analysis. Most of important, you can ensure the accuracy and performance of the financial models you build by model evaluation. Hope to have you all in the course.